to set lock screen notification to show as alert only in Samsung Galaxy S20. Open settings, swipe up or down home screen to access the app screen, and then tap settings. You can also open settings screen from notification panel, swipe down notification panel, and then tap settings icon. Scroll down on setting screen and then tap lock screen. Scroll down and then tap notifications. Tap notification to show. You must turn on notification first. Tap switch until on. And then tap notifications to show. Select alert notification only. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.